just officially signed with Clemson. Congratulations. How does it feel?
Relieving. I'm glad that the whole process is finally done and I'm actually enrolled and I'm ready to get started.
So tell me, why did you go with the Tigers?
Well, you know, I've always just kind of liked their culture and the way that they do things, you know, whether it's on the field, in the weight room, or even in class, they hold their kids to a high standard. And, you know, I just kind of felt on my official visit to Clemson that everything came together and that Clemson was the place for me to go. I felt like it was God's will for me to go to Clemson.
So you play on both sides of the ball, one of the top running backs and linebackers in the country. What have the coaches there said to you about the position group that you'll be playing with?
It's pretty much been 100% linebacker, and I'm very thankful for that. Going both ways is very tough, but I'm excited to play linebacker and to finally focus on one position.
What was your recruiting process like as a whole?
If I had to describe it in one word, it would be long. It was very long, you know, going back to my freshman year. So I'm very thankful for all the coaches that recruited me and helped me out along the way, but I'm very glad that it's over and I'm ready to be a Clemson Tiger.
You have gold medals in wrestling. You're also awesome at track and field. How do those skills help you for the next level?
Well, first of all, they just help me to, you know, keep my body moving, keep my body in shape. And, you know, the in shape that you have to be for those sports is definitely different, but it helps me to keep moving. And there are also attributes in both of those sports that can contribute over to football. You know, wrestling, you got to be mentally tough. That's a really, really hard sport. So, you know, a lot of mental toughness in football can be learned in wrestling and then in track, you know, learning to run and, you know, your start, all that could be attributed to football. So it's definitely really helped me along the way. And I'm, you know, kind of sad that I'm not going to be able to do them, but I'm excited for what I'm going to do instead.
Yeah, definitely beneficial. Well, what you are going to do is star on the Clemson defense. When do you head up there?
So I'm going to the bowl game next week, and then I actually move in on the 7th.
Okay. All right, Sammy. Well, good luck. We cannot wait to see what happens. Good luck with everything, and thank you for your time.
Thank you.